Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel My Time My Teacher. In this video we will talk about degrees of adjective. Adjective we have already done in the previous video. Now we will talk about degrees of adjective. See, when we adjective we'll start with, adjective is a quality, basically quality of a noun or quality of a pronoun, that is called an adjective. But whenever we compare the qualities, when we compare the quality of one person with another, one object with another, there we need the degrees of comparison, right? Degrees of adjectives. So what we have, basically we have three types of degrees of comparison. Number one is positive degree. Number two, we have comparative degree. And number three, we have superlative degree. Here I want to tell you about these, right? See, the first thing is how that comes as, or sometimes so is also used, so as. I will give you the examples, like how we use it. Examples are here. So beautiful, as long as. These are coming in the category of positive degree. This is telling about the quality of one person, right? It tells us the quality of one person. But when we compare between two people, then we use comparative degree and it becomes sometimes more, that does not come here, and then we use then after that. Like, it becomes more beautiful than, or second one, it becomes longer than. If we talk about more than two people, the comparison is done between more than two, then it becomes superlative degree, and here we use the first, after that we use the word. For example, it becomes the most beautiful, or it becomes the longest. These are the forms which are used. Once again, the degrees of adjectives are divided basically into three parts: positive degree, comparative degree, superlative degree. While using positive degree, we talk about one person, the quality of one person, and how we use. We use either so dash as, or as dash as. Here in between, in blank, we put the quality of the person. For example, so beautiful as long as, right? And that we talk about one person. If we are making a comparison between two people, then we use comparative degree. And while using the comparative degree, we first of all put the quality, the comparative degree of that word, the quality, followed by then. It is compulsory to use then here after that. For example, more beautiful than, longer than. Basically, the words which are having ER form, they are coming in the comparative degree. But when we have the comparison more than two people, between more than two, maybe 100, 1000, 10, 20, then we use the superlative degree. And here we use the first of all, followed by the superlative degree of the quality, like the most beautiful, the longest one. This is the comparison which is done here. You can see here the difference between all these three. This is the degrees of adjectives which we have. This much is only about the chapter. Hope you will understand about this. Thank you very much.